except for removing the matrix knee brace from the leg. The straps can be removed in any order. The important thing is the straps are always done removed from the lateral side or outside of the leg. As the Velcro is detached and brought out of the buckle, the best thing is to take the Velcro tab, the hook, and fold it right back onto the loop each time to avoid the straps from becoming entangled with one another.